What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to change your Windows 11 user password. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your Start menu and search for Control Panel to open up your Control Panel window. Here, navigate to Change Account Type. Next, in case you have multiple users saved on your PC, then make sure to select the correct one in order to change its password. Select the Change Password option, and then you'll be able to change your current password by entering it here. Below, type your new password and confirm it. You should also add a password hint to help you remember your newly set password in case you forget it. This is how you can easily change your Windows 11 account password. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.